line up the handlebars and slide them into place. Next, turn the key one position to the left. Now stick tire in place and tighten down both sides of the tire. Now line up the battery trail and slide the battery into place. Turn the key to the right to turn on your battery and get ready to start up your bike. Holding the M button will turn on your LCD display. Pressing the plus button will increase your speed. Pressing the minus button will decrease your speed.